Good morning, beautiful. It is Saturday, November 25th. Oh, I'm going to say that's the date. That's my sunrise. It is 7:30 in the morning. It's minus 12 degrees Celsius outside. That's the clouds and that's the sun. I mean, and that's the sunrise. There's my street light. My window's still dirty. So just a quick moment watching the world come alive. Saying good morning. I have to hurry and get off to work. Oh, I wish my tablet would pick that up. Down in my Saskatoon bushes, there's little tiny droplets of light. I mean, little droplets of ice. Or water drops. And they look like little crystals in the plants. And I find that absolutely fascinating. It's shiny and pretty. So yes, I have to actually hurry up my butt because I have to start early on Saturdays. But I actually have to open today because the manager's not in. So there we go. What's our moment of gratitude today? Look at this beautiful sunrise. It's a little overcast, so hopefully it'll warm up. And it's only minus 10. It doesn't look like there's a huge wind out there either, so wind plays a huge factor in how cold it is. Oh, there's little ices on the ground. Oh, you can't see it. There's little ices all over the little crabapple tree and in our caraganas. Oh, they're so pretty. Sunrise. I must hurry up and hustle, otherwise I'm going to be late, and I got to take care of my responsibilities. So, I hope you guys have a good day. I love you, and thank you so much for hanging out here with me. I will see you again tomorrow sometime. It's Sunday, so it's a sleep-in day. Get some rest for celebrating the beauty. 365 days of gratitude. My cat's crying to get in here now. All right. Have a great day. I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye.